I used to think that I would discover the perfect lover one day. I knew I'd recognize him if ever. With a giant brain and a noble head, like the heroes born in the books I read. But along came Bill, who's not the type at all. You'd meet him on the street, never notice him, his form and face, his manly grace. They're not the kind that you would find in a statue, and I can't explain. It's surely not his brain. My dear, he's an ordinary guy. He hasn't got a thing that I could brag about. And yet to be upon his knees, so comfy and roomy, feels natural to me, and I explain. It's surely not his brain that makes me thrill. I love him because he's, I don't know, because he's just.